So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
First down of the 19. Romo's on the move. Breaks free. Romo's tackled down after a gain of 2. Second down and 8. And Williams has got it, and a first. That's his first reception today.
Jim, when you see these out routes thrown and caught, it's all about timing and rhythm. The quarterback, he has both. That throw is right on target. Nice throw and catch.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Makes the catch.
You got to be able to adjust when you run these drag routes across the field. The throw cannot always be right on target. Can you reach behind, make the catch, and keep going full speed? That's the sign of a good receiver.
First down here. Romo's all by himself in the backfield for this snap. He hauls it in. Finnegan's there that time for the tackle. Romo stepping back into the shotgun. Catch made. The tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
That's a good job by the receiver, running the drag route across the field. These are not easy throws for the quarterback, but he sticks it right on him for the completion.
Romo's completion percentage, 80% on the day. Coming to the line at the 33. From the gun, Romo. Secures it with two hands. And at the 25, he'll be brought down. Second and 2. Allen's all over the ball carrier.
Yeah, it's Jason Wood.
Third and 9 coming up. The Cowboys make a change in quarterback, and you wonder how the team's going to react to this.
Well, I think the team's going to react pretty well, Jim. Sometimes when you make a quarterback change, it just gives everybody a lift. It's a different personality on the field, and we'll see how it works out. Well, you get a couple first downs on a drive. It just, of course, it makes you feel good about what you're doing. It loosens up the offensive play caller, and there's nothing like dictating to the defense. Love it.
In the red zone. After the long game, let's see what they do here. Charles Johnson gets to him for the sack.
How about the defense on that play? They were not fooled. They see the pass coming. They get the penetration. They get to the quarterback quick. And that's a big sack down near the goal line.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has the injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a Cowboys official. Tony Romo's injury appears to be related to the upper body. Trainers are saying it is a severe injury, but would not confirm what the injury is at this time.
Castle's back in shotgun formation. He rips it right out of the wide receiver's hands.
When you get third goal, a lot of times it just comes down to who's willing to fight the hardest. We'll find out here in a second.
What a drive this has been. Castle's gonna be in the pistol here. Has the reception all alone. They bring back out the offense to go for it.
Fourth down going for it, I'm about to say.
Should be what we call a gimme. for three.
That was a nice long drive by the offense that time, and it stalls out. But good job by the kicker coming in and putting 3 points on the board.
Webb's going to run this one out. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Panthers on a quest for their third straight scoring drive here, Phil. They've been having their way with that defense on these last few possessions.
Well, let me say this, Jim. It's not that easy to score points in the NFL. Not the way they're making it look. And they're confident. They look like they're fast. They're fresh. They're rested. It's been fun to watch.
It's now a second down. It's a two tight end formation.
Stewart's taking the handoff for about four.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short game. The best way to get more plays in before the end of the first half, go to hurry up offense. Nice job by the coach. We'll see if the quarterback can make it work.
The Panthers will go for it here on fourth down and short. Stewart lined up as the single back. Stewart lined up in the backfield. The Panthers turned the ball over on downs.
This might not be nice to see, but every once in a while it's kind of fun to watch the quarterback get sacked like that. Good job by the defensive end.
The Cowboys back onto the field now to get another drive started. They came away with a field goal in their last possession, Phil, but had to be a letdown because they were really moving the football.
Oh, I think you're right. They had to be let down. You execute so many good plays going down the field. You just need that one to get you in the end zone. They did not do that. So, Jim, I think you're right. I think they were a little down about that field goal.
The pass play was good for five. Second and five coming up. Looks like they're in press coverage here. Castle's going to take the snap from the shotgun. The catch is made by Witten.
Good job on the offense getting the first down in the red zone. Now it becomes tricky. Can you deceive the defense where you get a chance to get a score?
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. And that'll close the gap. And as we approach halftime, that touchdown certainly makes the lead look a lot less secure than it was just a few minutes ago.
It's going to change those halftime speeches. Isn't it? One team is going to say, hey, look, we played awful, but we found a way to hang into the game. And the other team has to be disappointed. They dominated, and now they're in a close contest.
Darren McFadden will run with it. You talk about momentum, that turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Panthers take the field here. Their last possession ended with a very crazy decision going for it on fourth down from their own territory. An unusual decision, to say the least.
I don't know if it's unusual. We see this all the time with this guy. So
I just felt it. It feels heavy.
You know, I guess when you pile up enough losses, you'll finally say, hey, I want to win a game. I'm going to manage it differently. And in those situations, you should.
Okay, if you were playing the game right now, what would you have done with that last possession?
I absolutely would have punted it without question.
Are you not using that blue yet, right? Yeah, you just gotta rinse it out. Tea. But a tea's probably no good in there, so.
Second and 10. He's into the open. Newton's tackled right at the 28. The Panthers call a timeout and are left now with only one.
I don't understand why it blinks like that every once in a while.
It's third down. I think it got rained on when it was at work. Remember that? Right
on it? Yeah, but why would it wait all that time and then start doing it? Intercepted. You know what I'm saying? That brings the play to an end. A late second quarter.
It's been doing it. Could certainly change the outcome of this game. It's been doing it for a long time. Near halftime. Oh, it really can. I'll tell you, the game is tied, all that. You think when we paused it, it was doing it. We're going to go in at
halftime tied. Yeah, but now it's
if this offense can take advantage of this opportunity, that will change everything going inside.
Quarters formation here for the defense. First down at the 37. Stands in the pocket.
We're heading to the break with both defenses winning their side of the ball. We've got a tie game at the intermission, and Larry Ridley is coming up with the highlights. The second half is underway. Which offense will create separation first? That's the question. He had nowhere to go, and they deck him at the 16-yard line. The Panthers offense will try to set the pace early here in the second half with this game tied, Phil.
Yeah, they're going to try to set the pace, but look, on the other side, this defense is aggressive, it's tough. I think the defense is going to get after them and maybe call the turnover right here.
And it'll be second down and six after the running play.
That's why I tapped her on the butt.
Stewart in the backfield. Single back set. The defense gets a sack. This next play. Middle of the field and incomplete this time.
That's what's expected in the NFL nowadays from the players, especially these receivers. They're so aggressive, so athletic. They go all out for every catch. That time he just lets it all go. Not able to make the catch, but I'll give him a pay for effort.
That picks up seven. He's averaging 5 yards per carry on the day. The Panthers have it at the 39. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. The Panthers have decided now to go for it on fourth down and a short yardage situation. The Panthers snap it at the 41.
The
Panthers turn the ball over on down.
The Panthers decided to go for it on fourth down that time. And, hey, it didn't pay off. And, of course, the coach, look at him now. He is second-guessing his decision.
The Cowboys approach the line and they're going with their jumbo package. Davis gets the sack of the quarterback.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
Gage, 17.
Hard to guard these tight ends now in the NFL. It really puts the defense in like a quandary. Do we use a big guy? Well, the big guy's not fast enough. We use a small guy? Well, he's not big enough. They get pushed around. I don't know what you're going to do. Just make sure you're a good tackler after they catch it.
Tackle down at the 22.
The Cowboys coaching staff, they have been smart today. They are keeping everybody on balance, even me. I thought for sure they would run the football, but no, they come out on first down, they throw it, they pick up solid yards. Good job by them.
And the give to Darren McFadden. Third down, following the run. No need to huddle. Hurry up offense. Here's the handoff to Darren McFadden. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
McFadden is looking for a place to run the football that time to pick up the third down and short, but nowhere to go. Offensive line gets dominated. Now it's fourth down. And that's exactly what we're going
to do. I know it's late. I know everybody.
The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play. The Cowboys step up to the line, employing now their jumbo package.
The Cowboys that time go for it on fourth down, and they fail. I did not understand the decision, but you got to make sure your team doesn't get down from that. You got to keep them up.
The Panthers ready to take over again. They rolled the dice on their last possession, Phil, going for it on fourth down in their own territory. And, of course, they failed to convert.
And they get the sack.
Good cornerbacks become great cornerbacks when you have a defense that can sack the quarterback without blitzing. Good job by the defense.
Stewart lined up as the single back. Dixon's going to pull in the bullet pass. Now looking at third down. They're going to the hurry. Back to the line now. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
And know that this man loves you. Don't muck it up, reminding him.
First down at the 31. Lawrence is the one who brings him to the ground.
There's an opportunity to learn, or you got an opportunity. I said,
quick drop back. And it's swatted away. Third down and six. Newton's lined up. Tight end set. Gonna be a penalty here. Players from both sides making an appeal, but the officials saw it on the defense. Third down after the penalty. Stewart lined up in the backfield. Stewart's ready to run off the screen.
The Panthers go with the pass that time on third short. The defense was ready, and they stopped the pass. Now they had a fourth down situation.
The Panthers believe they can pick up the first in this short yardage situation and keep the offense on the field. The Panthers will take the snap from the 40. Stewart's tackled down after a gain of five. Now the offense in their hurry up. First and 10. Another carry here. Second down coming up.
But you have to look at it as an opportunity to get something you didn't have when you came here. That's all it is.
Complete to Greg Olsen. To get this fourth quarter started. How frustrated are these offenses right now? It seems like everything they've tried today has been negated by these fierce defenses.
Yeah, it has been negated. Yes, they're frustrated. I think they're really uptight. When you have games like this, you just cannot relax on the offensive side. So I don't expect it to turn around. This is all about the defenses here today. The Panthers put themselves in a terrible situation. Third long, but you know what? They got a lot of talent on the offensive side, and that was an awesome job of picking up that first down.
First down here after the completion. Newton standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And incomplete as Olsen can't hold on.
Well, sometimes if you have a talented receiver, you just got to put up with plays like that. He might drop a few, but when he does catch it, he can make a big play.
This long drive continues. Newton has everybody split out wide for this snap. Greg Olsen has the catch.
Now look at all these great tight ends in the NFL now. Makes me think of the NBA. These are power forwards who said, to heck with that. They want to be pass catchers, and they're good at it.
America, I'm worried about you.
Set up now at the 28-yard line.
In the midst of two great storms. And I just want to make sure you're okay.
First down at the 28. Breaks out of the tackle.
Husband, what do you think about it? I Are you sad?
The defense at this point trying to keep him out of the end zone.
Teams in the NFL spend about 30-40% of their time all week long practicing plays in the red zone.
What a huge swing that interception could be with this game tied in the fourth quarter, Phil.
Absolutely, Jim. Mistakes in the second half, they can always hurt you. But when you get in the fourth quarter and you throw an interception, usually you're going to lose that game.
Castle is going to take it from the gun. Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. Outside now on the toss. Pass the first down and a hold.
Oh my God. All right, here we go. This is what I'm talking about, baby.
That's not an easy thing to do in sports nowadays, is to get over a bad play.
I'm sorry.
First down. All right, can both of y'all get out? Now y'all are double teaming me.
Here's the toss. Second down coming up. Time is running out. The game is tied. And the defense must do whatever it can to not give up a score.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
Coming to the line at the three. 2 minutes remaining, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Third and goal at the three. Good job that time by the defense. They stop them short on third and goal. What will the offense do? I'm sure the defense is hoping they go for it.
Now a
first down. Every snap crucial the rest of the way. Newton is taken down at the 33. Second down, late in the fourth quarter.
Always try to save the timeout or timeouts when you can, and one way to do it is go to the hurry-up offense. Good job.
And now Newton's going to take off. The defense had that blow. Still, it's third down. They are in four-down territory, and the defense knows that.
Yeah, you get a situation like this, Jim, on the defensive side, you need one of your pass rushers to come through and get on that quarterback.
A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one. First down. Pressure on every snap now.
Rubbing you down a few points late in the game. You got to find a way to get that lead. How do you do it? You go to hurry up offense. Good job by the coach.
They must fight to see their great relationships. Decide that a conference.
Every play is huge now. Second down on the way. The Panthers come out with a split backfield. Second down and 10. Jeremy Nixon wins the sack. A critical moment in this game as it's third down.
Managing that clock, such a big deal in the NFL. That's why they're hurrying up. Don't use that timeout. Keep those timeouts because that is going to maybe give you a chance to win the game.
Devin Funchess comes away with the football. Just when it looked like the defense had figured out a way to stop this offense, well, they give up the conversion, and now back to the wall.
All right, well, it's not over. The defense has got to let that go. They got to swell up, hips up, and get this job done now.
Benjamin's got it on a pass, had some heat on it. The Panthers come to the line of scrimmage with two timeouts to play with. Trailing, they'll go hurry up rather than call a timeout. Now first and 10. Jonathan Stewart with the football. Then picks up about three. Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way.
This is a pretty easy decision for the
Breaks. Boom! Get up!
In the old days, if you're a quarterback, it was rare to get a pass near the goal line. Nowadays, it's rare for the running back to get a run near the goal line. And the big guy took advantage of it this time. He gets a run near the goal line, and he takes it in for the TD.
Good game, bro.
The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. The Cowboys offense comes out here, Phil, desperately looking to put a drive together that could give them a chance here late to win this game.
Always the tough thing to do in a situation like this for the offense is don't try to make the big plays. Let it happen. Take a short gain if that's what the defense is giving you, especially on first down. Get this drive started by doing the right thing.
McFadden on the field again.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
Second and 11. Williams has it on the screen.
Well, when you get in a situation like this, Jim, and you get third and long, I'll tell you what catches a defense by surprise. Run a double move on the outside against the defensive back, because everybody in the stands and the defensive players all think you're going to throw it short.
On third and long, they'll be in four down territory here.
They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
Dunbar on the receiving end.
Good game, man. Dang.
I was good. I beat it. By 1 point. The score was only 9 seconds left.
You look up there every once in a while and you go, I hope we can find a way to win this game today. They did it. It is truly extremely exciting.